I am the animal at the head of the pack. I either get eaten, or I get the good grass. GM will do what's best for GM, and Delphi should do what's good for them. There is a time to make money and a time to not lose money. I left Goldman Sachs. I was thinking about going to another Wall Street place. I didn't want to do that. That was crazy. After you work on Wall Street, it's a choice. Would you rather work at McDonald's or on the sell side? I would choose McDonald's over the sell side. I could buy an island. I could buy a private jet, but I have NetJets. This company looks cheap, that company looks cheap, but the overall economy could completely screw it up. The key is to wait. Sometimes the hardest thing to do is to do nothing. It's our contention that equity may be in the money, depending on where the liabilities lie. When we started Appaloosa, we were going to name it Pegasus because everyone was using Greek names. We filed the name. We paid $300, and they said you cannot use it because it is taken. Pegasus funds. Then we said Pegasus is kind of a horse. We did not want to be the unicorn fund. So we pulled out a horse book. I think when it comes to decisions, I try not to be emotional. To drown out the noise and look at the important facts.
The S&P 500 stocks looked cheap compared to everything else.
I was never afraid to go back to Pittsburgh and work in the steel mills. I'm just a regular upper middle class guy who happens to be a billionaire. Given the question of where the liabilities lie, there should be a fight. That fight can't be made without an equity committee. The key is to wait. Sometimes the hardest thing to do is to do nothing.